It's the Yearbook March Madness sale.
Yearbooks are now on sale for $65. When March ends, the price will jump to $75.
You can order a yearbook from Mrs. Ripith in room 321. Or you can go to yearbookordercenter.com to order online.
Just put in our yearbook code 3111.
Order your yearbook now for $65 before it jumps to $75 in April.
If you've ever heard of the board game Clue, then you will love this year's musical. Clue the Musical will be performed in the Wealthy Auditorium March 25th, 26th, and 27th at 7 p.m. There will also be a Saturday matinee at 2 p.m. Tickets will be available at the door for $7. Masks will be required, and seating will be physically distanced.
Summer job applications are available outside the high school office. An application for Woods Tall Timber Lake and RTY Incorporated. RTY is the group that runs the Squirrel Park rides and concession stand. Jobs can go fast. Get your applications today.
There will be a virtual presentation and discussion about preparing for college success. The presentation will be Monday evening at 6 p.m. Admissions officers from different universities will share their insight and answer your questions and your parents' questions. See the district's website and posters in the hallway to learn how to register for this live event. The best and most forms are due today. Seniors must turn in their best and most form to Mrs. Pride or Ms. Jenkins by the end of the day. Remember that late forms will not be allowed. This has been announced since the beginning of March, so this is your last chance to complete and turn in your best and most form.
On March 3rd, we lost a close friend and fellow senior, Lane Eberhardt. Lane was currently enrolled in the Buckeye Career Center Agriculture and Diesel Technology Lab. Next week, Monday through Friday, Student Council will be holding a collection in memory of Lane Eberhardt. We will be selling paper hearts during first period that staff and students can purchase for a $1 donation. We encourage our first period teachers to decorate their classroom doors with these hearts. The Student Council will have a large class and a small class collection winner. All proceeds from this collection will go to benefit Lane's family. So next week, let's dig deep into our pockets and pay tribute to our friend and senior, Lane Eberhardt.